Nick Byer. Welcome to Bucket Live Stream. How is everybody doing today? We are looking at episode 4 of Batman the Telltale series. Very excited. Very excited indeed for this one, my friends. I see in the chat your Travis D. Jameses, your Runus Pseudos, your L. Rapsons, your Binary Codes, who was here last week, your Celia VPs, your Stream Stalker 68s, your Tom Harmathies, your Toads, your Loopies, your Ronnies, your Sithies, your Bone Holes, and your Tango Bear 99. How is everybody doing? Celia VP, are you a fan of the Brothers McElroy? Celia? Are you a fan of the Brothers McElroy? Celia, let me know. How's everybody doing? I'm good. Maybe tone that excitement down. Me? Yeah, Celia's a fan of the Brothers McElroy. Everything's good here. I was upstairs watching the last episode of Good Game for 2016. We were all watching the audio mix for that, so that was good. Most people are still up there. Oh, poor Luke. Luke's upset that he thinks I've forgotten his last name. They're still up there watching this. I came down to play some bats. So let's get it done. Travis Jane says, I'm good, got a job interview tomorrow, so nervous for that. What job? Episode 4, Guardian of Gotham. Bruce and Batman must forge new alliances and fight old rivals to protect the innocent and keep Gotham from descending into chaos. Let me know how the volume is, you guys. I hope we're going to be okay, but if it's too quiet for their audio, let me know. Let's do it! Hello, Sarah. Hello, Doa Deer. Hello, Kaiser Chief. Previously on Batman. This should catch us up.
Why did you do it? Harvey needed you.
How's the audio?
Why save me?
I haven't actually seen it yet. They've had me wrapped up this whole time. Numbed beyond belief. Maybe it's not that bad.
Our stock is tanking. The board is losing confidence. Wayne Enterprises needs a new face.
A Two-Face? Maybe more of a Penguin face.
Oswald Cobblepot.
You're the only ally I have in this building. It's important. I need you to be my eyes and ears.
Hang on, I'm just gonna boost the volume just a smush. See how that works for you.
All right, I can do that.
Keep Oswald out of R&D. Let me know if anything comes up.
You're a good man, Bruce.
Oh, baby. We remember what we did.
Please, Selina, I have to tell you how I... Bruce?
Yeah, naked kick.
You should come stay with me.
I'll think about it. Dropped your pen.
Oh, shit, that's right.
It's time you knew my real name. I am Lady Arkham.
Oh, snap! What the hell? Harvey never had that mask in my game. Reepsu, it's because in my version, Harvey is basically Two-Face already. So I imagine that's why he's wearing the mask, because he got the penguin crushed him with Cobblepot crushed him with a hot light and burned him.
You have
so
to
in
face
yours,
the truth
you probably saved him over Selena.
Retribution, Bruce.
Though I don't know why you would be. What? Wait, what happens to Selena if you don't save her in that apartment? Tell me. Tell me. Tell me, Reepsu. 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 Hello, KX mate. He's looking gaunt. I mean, he's still rippling. Gaunter, I guess.
What is
compared
this
to how
place?
He's...
Get up. Breakfast.
Okay, I'm up. I'm up.
For Christ's sake, put some clothes on. Doctor's making the rounds soon.
Doctor? What doctor?
Nothing. Can't get in. Rusty cut.
Is that my blood?
Gross.
God, I hope it's mine.
I would start with why I'm naked, pretty much. Oh, I can break that. One punch.
Looks like
a bad punch.
Was angry. Lovely.
Put on jumpsuit. All right. It better be flattering.
Arkham Asylum. This can't be happening.
He does have terrible posture upon God Bishop.
Better be
he looks
easy.
Different. I don't know what it is.
You settled? Good. Anything you need? Water, piss, rat poison?
I'll take the poison.
I've been asked for rope before. Not really allowed to give it out. Of course, I could make an exception for you.
You can tell me why I'm in Arkham Asylum for a start.
What? Rich boy doesn't remember? Oswald Cobblepot? You beat him to a bloody pulp. Nearly killed him. Landed you here. Any of this ringing a bell? Might as well get comfortable. This is your home now. Time to meet your neighbors.
Oh, well, this seems dodgy. Wait, this guy paid for a stun gun.
You look just like him.
Cowards.
Your father ever tell you about me? How he sent me here? Left me to rot in this goddamn hellhole? Somebody's gotta pay for that.
I'm gonna punch him.
I hope to God there is a hell.
I am so sick of everyone blaming me for what my father did. I'm not him. Hurting me does nothing.
Maybe not. But you're the next best thing, Wayne.
Oh! Alright. E. Oh, I'm gonna E you up real nice. Yeah, you like that E? Now, how about another E? Oh, better down! Oh, shit. I did everything perfect, but they still got me. What kind of lesson is this teaching me?
The welcoming committee has really gone downhill around here, hasn't it?
What the?
Rude! Churlish! Not nice! How do you like it? You are pathetic!
Well, I like this guy. Well, not really. He seems like a violent psychopath. But, well, that would be because he is. Holy what? Shit!
Oh, buddy. Are you okay?
You don't look so grand. More like the opposite. What would that be?
Yes!
Poor, perhaps.
Thank you. I appreciate the help.
You're welcome. If we don't look out for each other, who will, right?
What is going on in here?
It's like
awesome.
I told you, Doctor. These creeps were attacking the new guy.
Well, who
this
did that?
This is a totally
was
new...
You?
Yeah.
Of course not. It was mostly over by the time I got in.
The new guy's tougher than he looks. Right, buddy?
Bruce, is that really what happened?
Oh,
go
shit.
On, tell her.
It was all a blur.
I don't really know what happened. It was all a blur.
Seems like you could have experienced another psychotic episode. We'll need to keep an eye on that.
The orderly that was here before took money from these men and let them into my room. He gave them a taser.
I knew that you coming to Arkham could cause some excitement, but I didn't expect it to happen so fast.
I knew you'd get beaten up brutalized. I just didn't think it would happen on the first day.
I need you to be careful.
Us nice guys gotta stick together. Am I right?
Don't worry. I'm always careful.
And you seem to be able to defend yourself quite well. Still, better to play it safe. You were lucky. Help
Why does
came
Joker
so
look
quickly.
Like a CG mascot for some random
for the new guy.
I'm Dr. Oh,
how could you not love
Newman,
that face?
By the way, head of psychiatry. Look at
those eyes.
I'll be overseeing your case personally. We'll get you transferred to a new room, Bruce. One that doesn't have your blood all over it. For now, follow me.
I'm sorry, I don't think I ever got your name.
Me?
He's never given his name out to anybody.
What?
Want to know how I got this name?
You just call him John Doe.
Bingo.
Oh, I would just not trust that at all.
John is one of our most improved patients. He's been with us for quite some time. I'm sure he'd be willing to show you around. Right, John?
My name is John Oka.
I'll show him the whole nine yards.
I think it would be best if you stayed by his side.
There's not enough black tiles, you hear me? There's too many white tiles!
Oh, I think it's easy to forget how cinematic all of this is. Like, it's just, it's very well composed.
That's good to hear. Your
the
next
scenes, in terms of
weeks.
The mise-en-scene,
glad
is very well composed.
To understand yourself better.
Oh, every day, Doctor.
Every day.
I can't taste anything!
Holy shit!
I want a taste!
You gotta be more careful, Bruce. Some of these guys bite.
Oh god, he's gonna turn so hard. I love this as an origin story, though. Like, a little unbelievable that Bruce went to Arkham, but the fact that they were friends, quote-unquote, at the beginning?
You had to teach me how to play checkers.
Yeah, well.
No, you need to let me go. I have to warn the president. You're trying to kill me.
You don't know the president.
The president doesn't care.
I don't like it when you try to use the phone.
That's because phones are for staff use only. No exceptions.
Then stop that guy from trying. Such persistence.
Wrong number, dumbass.
Wrong.
To people who say that the joke is overused in the
you.
Franchise, I understand
don't
what you're talking
about us,
but
Delilah.
He is the other side of Batman. Batman has three sides, Bruce Wayne, Batman, and the Joker. Like, Batman needs the Joker. He needs the Joker. And so it's actually, like, I think he's very important.
Welcome
as long as you come up with the creative
Arkham
new
Asylum.
Way of doing it, which they have, so I'm happy.
Believe it or not, some of these people are crazy. But everyone's friendly, mostly. I'd watch yourself around those two.
Oh, that's
not a big fan of
what's his face? I can't remember his name. He cuts himself every time he kills someone.
Prone to outbursts of violence.
What did they do?
This is Arkham, Bruce. Use that sick little imagination of yours. Murder, mayhem, carnage, the usual. Let's see. On the couch, that's St. Louis. Ooh, shh. His favorite show's on. Never misses it. All right, friendo. Commercial break. Get up! Where is
I'll go ask Leland. She likes me. Ooh, I almost forgot. Here.
What is this?
That's a stabbing key. Do you think the Joker is already bad here or just insane? Well, I don't really see the difference, and I don't mean that in that all insane people are bad, but the Joker is, he's defined by his insanity. Like, he's not really into good or bad, he's just into causing chaos, and I would say this character already is into causing chaos. Like, he's already about making people uncomfortable, breaking rules, so I think he's pretty much the way he is. I don't think we're going to see a moment that turns him into
someone
else.
You've got a bad case of the mind knives. I can tell. Just shove off, all right? No mind knives for me. I already got my shots.
Oh, I could probably get in there. Let's just say hi. Ah, that's it. Victor.
Bruce Wayne. You've got quite a reputation around here.
I mean, he's already killed a lot of
people. Taking your enemies out to stay on top. I like your style, kid.
Guy I walked in here with. What can you tell me about him?
John Doe? A lot of folks are scared of him.
Yeah? Why is that?
Same reason folks are scared of tornadoes. They're chaotic, unpredictable. Not speaking as a professional. I find his work a bit sloppy. But he's certainly enthusiastic. I'll give him that much.
Lewis!
That's creepy as hell. Let's go get that locker.
That was crazy, Lewis. See?
Unless the locker's for the gate. Looks more like a gate key than a... this sort of one. Yep.
Not the right key for this.
End okay?
Oh, it all went downhill after you left.
Oh, of course.
Hey, I was wondering about...
It's not lunch yet.
Well, actually,
and
I wasn't...
it's not time for meds either. Beat it.
Hey there, buddy boy. You miss me? I missed you.
I wonder how I would play this situation. Because he's like, he's theoretically being nice to me, but he's obviously disturbed. So it's like, you want to not anger him, but not trust him.
Anything good on, is there?
What's that?
The key didn't work.
Of course not. That's not how you get out of here. You tried it though, didn't you? That's hilarious.
My enforcement squad has already seen great success. They stopped a massive attack being organized out of a local SkyTrain depot.
Politicians usually bore me to tears, but this one has become a lot more interesting lately.
In my Gotham, no one's above the law, including Bruce Wayne.
Oh, come on.
After his vicious attack on Oswald Cobblepot, I had Mr. Wayne committed to Arkham Asylum, where I hope he'll receive the treatment he so desperately needs.
Double-crossing, two-faced. I thought you and the mayor were friends. I mean, you were supporting his campaign. I saw all sorts of photos of the two of you
together.
Let's
not reveal too much.
Harvey was my friend. I can't believe he's the one who put me here.
I mean, I could have just
not said
anything. Sounds
like you need better friends. Slim pickings around here, though. I've looked.
In which Mayor Dent announced the creation of a special enforcement squad under his direct command to combat an imminent threat from the children of Arkham.
Rest assured, we will find these terrorists. their stockpile of drugs, and their leader.
Why is half of his
Lady
face not
Arkham,
talking?
Before they can strike
what
again.
I would say.
Now, this is good television. Mayor on a rampage versus freaky drug terrorist.
I'm gonna find your drugs.
I'm going to expose your corruption.
God! Won't someone save my baby?
Lady Arkham is dangerous. Way more dangerous than you think.
Oh, I know a bit about Lady Arkham. Let me tell you.
Tragically, there's still no sign of Gotham Gazette reporter Vicki Vale after her mysterious disappearance earlier this week.
Very tricky, Vicki. I think we both know she's quite the, lady. Right, Bruce?
Oh, shit. Wait. He knows.
You know that Vicki is... Tell me what you know.
You want to find Vicki and her drugs, huh? Get your revenge just like you got your revenge on Cobblepot? Publicly and dramatically. Something entertaining for these newscasters to talk about.
Well, that all depends on you. If your information is good, we'll see.
I knew I liked you. I've been watching you for a while now, Bruce.
All right,
and I can tell there's something darker in you. When you attacked Oswald, I could tell you enjoyed it.
I love that on the TV you can see the green veins on his mouth. It's like, what's with the drug man? Dead.
That wasn't me. It was just pumped full of her drugs.
Those just amplify what you're already feeling, what's already inside. Don't be ashamed. It's in your blood. I see a lot of your father in you. She probably does too. It's obvious that's why Vicki hates you. Your dad helped bump off her parents.
Why would my father have the Vales killed?
I never said he killed the Vales. She was born in Arkham. Victoria Arkham.
Wow.
You didn't know that? The Arkhams did not approve of what your dad and his partners were doing. They were gonna blow the whistle on the whole thing, so your dad, well, pop, pop. Her parents murdered, leaving her with an unquenchable thirst for vengeance. Surely you can relate. Tragedy can drive people to do some pretty dark stuff.
Yeah, I can relate to that. Tragedy can be a powerful motivation.
Is that Killer Croc in the background?
I knew it! Very good instincts on this sort of thing. You and Vicki are both dark souls, and now you're heading on a collision course towards each other. That's gonna be fantastic! You see, I know what you really are. And that's why I really want to tell you where Vicki's moved her drugs, but you're not gonna do anything while you're stuck in here. So, I thought
yes, Sith Cat, as far as I know.
How hard can it be? You're Bruce Wayne. The Waynes always get what they want. All it would take is a phone call.
I have a phone.
Sure, but there's no phone.
Assume I can take care of that. But it's gonna come at a price. When I get out of here, you're gonna owe me a favor. Okay? Just one. Yeah, I don't know what it is yet. But what's one favor between friends?
Oh, wow, cool. Cool, cool, cool. I mean, I think I'm gonna say sure. Yeah, just for the drama. I'm thinking about opening up to a poll, but I know what I'm gonna say. I want to see what happens when I owe him a favor. So we'll say yes.
Sure, one favor, that seems fair.
Excellent. We'll have loads of fun. You'll see.
Or I tell you what, I'm gonna make a distraction to get the guards away from that gate. The rest is up to you. You make that phone call, and I promise I'll tell you how to find those missing drugs.
Hey, Zaz!
Hello, Zaz.
What the hell do you want?
Settle a bet. What happens if you make a tally mark before you kill someone?
What are you talking about?
Oh, God.
Ah! No!
No, I don't match him.
Oh, God, I don't match!
You can fix that right now.
Skin feels like it's itching. Burning! Need to get rid of it!
Oh, this is messed up.
Stop! Someone get me a sedative!
Run, Brucey! Run!
That is messed up, and that's a great... Oh, God. Okay, here we go. This is our decision. That's a great character choice as well. Like, stop. And phone. Added 2 votes to the poll. Let's poll it up! That's a great character moment as well, because he's like, it's using the thing that Zaz has, which is all the scars, and then going like, okay, how can we do something with that that would set the character off? That's really clever. I like that. Renegade says Nick should turn on the option where the audience can make the decisions. It only lets 10 people make the decisions at any one time, and it doesn't work in time for live streaming, so it's a bit useless for what we're doing. But this way works as well. The game just automatically pauses when you go to any other window, so it works well. What would I do in this scenario? I mean, Joker started this to let me out. I'd use a phone. I'd probably use the phone. There's a bunch of other people there, they can handle it. And if they can't, well, let's... Need better people. We will close the voting in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Refresh. Phone, 66%. Good choices. Besides, Joker's having so much fun. Okay, so you gotta go.
Damn it! Call security!
Oh, God. Oh, God, what have we done? You're all complicit! Use lawyers to get out, use Gordon connection. Gordon connection. Gotta go, Gordon.
GCPD.
Gordon, it's Bruce Wayne.
Wayne? Aren't you supposed to be in Arkham Asylum?
Listen, Gordon, I haven't lost my mind. I was drugged. The same drug the Children of Arkham used on Montoya and Harvey Dent. You get me out of here, and I'm willing to testify.
This might help our case, actually. That makes 3 victims now, and Renee says she's got some new evidence. If you're willing to testify, I think I can get you out of there.
Thanks. I have to go.
Oh, Bruce, I have not had this much fun in ages.
Oh, you may have made a bad decision.
Find Vicky's stash of missing drugs. Ask the Vales.
Quickly, come on.
Good luck on the outside, Bruce.
I just know you're gonna put on quite a show.
I hope he comes back in this episode and we don't have to wait for episode 5.
Pretty grisly scene in there. Multiple stabbings. One of the orderlies had a finger bitten off.
John started it. let's just point fingers.
John, he's the one that started the whole thing.
John has been a model patient for months, Mr. Wayne. You, on the other hand, have been involved in two violent instances, and you're not even through your first day. You'll have to
well, you
me
said
if I
you
find
expect
your accusation
it.
Hard to believe. One moment. Seems you have a visitor.
Alfred.
Hey, the old man.
Bruce,
that was very
thank
fast.
Thank heavens you're all right. You see, everything is in order. Signed this morning with Lieutenant Gordon of the GCPD. He is to be released into my care.
I know it seems like using your power and influence is the best way to make this all go away. But it's just avoiding the problem. What happened with those men in your room? The riot with Zaz? You clearly need help, Bruce. He needs extensive evaluation, treatment.
I think I'll get a second opinion.
Yeah. I'm sure you can afford the one you like.
Let's go, Alfred.
I will see you on the outside, Bruce.
I can't wait!
Terrifying.
What's that about?
Dust Gunner still reckons Alfred is evil. I like that theory. I feel like they've messed with enough of the... Wayne...
I just... Don't
and like just general character dynamics.
This is one that they could probably get away
and
with something
like that.
All the
while she was working with Cobblepot to try and bring me down.
Did Lieutenant Gordon hear about this lead when he let you out?
Not yet. Batman will handle this one first.
Even during Batman's brief hiatus, Gotham has become that much more dangerous, and the public opinion on Bruce Wayne. Well, it. Certainly hasn't gotten any better.
It's Batman's turn.
Yeah, well, that's why it's Batman's turn now.
Of course, you can say it.
True, I suppose public opinion doesn't affect him much. Though, if the people protesting to have you thrown back in Arkham get their way, that could put a damper on things.
Good shot of
Hello,
Hubs.
Harvey.
You should have stayed in the asylum where I put you.
What do you want, Harvey?
The streets of Gotham are a dangerous place for someone like you right now.
Oh!
Well, you'll figure that out.
Thinly veiled.
Eventually.
Armed goons won't help. I can handle myself. Back off, Harvey. I can handle myself.
I'll be fine, Harvey. I can handle myself.
I don't think you understand the danger you're in. Maybe you haven't heard, but the children of Arkham have gone underground. Obviously plotting some sort of attack, and people are scared, panicking. I needed to show them that my resolve hasn't weakened, that Gotham is still strong. So I gave them an enemy. You and your family's filthy corruption.
A patsy.
The last thing I need is you traipsing around Gotham.
You're pathetic.
You're pathetic, Harvey. Not even mayor for a week, and already the pressure's gotten to you.
No.
Oh, they're calling him Two-Face now.
Letting assholes like you run the world and take whatever
they want.
Up the
top, sorry, it said Two-Face will remember
that. Can't let you keep running around scot-free, Bruce.
Camera.
It's the will of the people.
You can spare me your will of the people crap, Harvey. I know this is personal.
You knew I was interested in Selina. What you did was a low blow, Bruce.
Yeah, it was pretty judgy.
A real man wouldn't have done that.
Well, it's the same real man, but...
wouldn't have done that.
You need to let it go.
Let that situation go, Harvey. You have way bigger problems on your plate.
Of course you would think that.
Oh, this poison just hangs around.
Bruce!
We're done talking. What's going on here?
Well, well, well. Bruce Wayne. You really must have done something to piss the mayor off so much, hmm? And maybe I'll get a bonus for this. Open the trunk. We're searching the car. Now, if we find anything tying you to the Children of Arkham, including drugs, weapons, or any other suspicious materials,
you will be taken into custody. The hell you are.
Like hell you are. The only way you're searching this car is with two broken arms afterwards.
Good.
Oh, I don't think that would be a good idea.
Come on, what's the damn holdup?
Get back to your car!
Of course. Should've known. Go back to Arkham, you damn maniac!
The hell?
Careful, or you'll be the next Cobblepot.
Showing your face in public like this? Not real smart.
What is your problem? Because you are making a big mistake right now.
Bruce.
Shut up, Alfred! I can handle this!
Oh my god.
Someone else heard that, right? This psycho just threatened me.
Yeah, I filmed the whole thing!
That wasn't a threat. That was you making a big mistake.
They should lock you up.
Oh, they should lock you up.
Alfred, I'm sorry. I don't...
You'll be fine. We just need to get out of this mess.
Nowhere to run, dirtbag! Next one won't be a warning shot!
All right, now the way I see it, there are two ways we can do this, Bruce Wayne. Either I let these people at you and see how you handle mob justice, or you could make a little donation to me and my boys to help us stay well-funded, hmm? And well-armed? What do you say?
Oh, shit.
They've got us blocked in. I can't back up.
This is turning ugly, sir. What would you like to do?
Mayor's gonna hear about this, and it ain't gonna make
it happen. And the barricade, pay off the enforcer.
He's the problem, not us!
Back off, people!
Bruce!
Hey, your father committed innocent people to Arkham and made sure they stay there for the rest
of
their lives.
What do you do if I just do nothing?
You know what's good for you?
You got out in less than 48 hours.
This is absurd. We're getting out of here.
Hey!
Alright, Alfred just takes the situation into his own hands. Turn the car into the Batwing and fly away.
What do you mean you're leaving?
Bruce, Harvey's clearly lost it. All over the news yelling about how you need to be brought to justice. Throwing whoever he wants in jail. Not really interested in seeing what he has planned for me. I was supposed to be here laying low. Does this look like laying low to you?
Funny, I thought you could handle yourself.
Oh, I can. I just also know when it's time to make myself scarce.
Smart.
Don't you get it, Bruce? Harvey catching you in my apartment drove him completely around the bend.
So you're saying you think his breakdown is our fault?
Yeah? Don't get me wrong, Bruce. The night was a lot of fun, but not worth dying for.
Oh, I disagree.
He's dangerous. You understand, don't you?
I'm
not gonna force you.
I understand. I don't like it, but I understand.
Thank you. I appreciate that. But boy, are those puppy dog eyes breaking my heart right now.
So where are you gonna go?
Bigger eyes.
We got some other business I need to take care of.
What other business?
Look at yourself, Bruce. You're in no shape to take on Harvey. Or the Children of Arkham, for that matter. Of course. That's my car. See you around. Good luck with all of this.
Damn. Oh well, she's gotta look after herself. I've got my purple porn computer, so I'll be okay.
I'm fine, okay? I just need to get to the computer.
You're exhausted. And the influence of Lady Arkham's drug may still be affecting you.
Harvey is turning Gotham into a police state. Oswald has stolen my company, and we need to find Vicky and the Children of Arkham before they strike again. I can't just ignore it.
You're in no condition to work. You absolutely must get some rest.
Then help me!
Then help me. Feels like the whole damn cave is coming down around me.
Of course I'll help. Let's start by addressing the problem at hand.
You're right. You're right. Let's just focus on getting my head clear first. Bring up everything we know about Vicky Vale's drug.
Yes, of course.
If I can isolate the presence of the drug, I should be able to synthesize an antidote. Start a DNA scan. Compare it to my DNA on file in the back computer.
I'll make the preparations.
Drug molecule sample, DNA sample. Let's just start with the drugs.
This is the refined sample of the drug taken from Officer Montoya after she killed Falcone.
And this is my DNA?
Here's my DNA before the incident.
And
seems that the drug attaches itself to specific proteins in the genome structure. If we can modify the drug's molecular structure, we should be able to create a counteragent.
Once you've figured this out, we'll have a working antidote. We can cure others affected by the drug.
No.
Back's the drug molecule sequence, key image.
This cure is based on my DNA. It'll only work for me. To cure other people, we'd have to sample and decode the genome structure for each and every person to make them an antidote.
We don't have the time or resources for that.
That's why we were lucky to have mine on file already.
That looks relatively right. That there, down there, connected there, that bit spits out there, and then this one. Boom!
That should do it.
That's not how D&D works, or do you mean that's not how DNA works?
This needs to be injected directly into the vein to work.
I don't imagine it'll be much fun.
Put it in your dick. Use WASD to insert drugs into your body. That's a quick synthesis. I mean, I pick up drugs from the pharmacy. They made me wait like an hour.
Hopefully that does the trick.
It'll work, Alfred. Feel better already.
So, what are we going to do now?
First things first, I need to know what Vicky, Lady Arkham, has been up to while I've been away. Search for all children of Arkham recent activity. The press is reporting that Vicky Vale is missing.
Yes, and obviously the police have yet to find a body. That woman, trying to get the scoop on you, pretending to care. She betrayed you.
Would you be Dr. Nick or Dr. Boy, says Bundle of Orange. I think Dr. Boy has a nice ring. Wish things turned out different.
Have been different. Maybe I could have gotten through to her.
You always try your best, Bruce. She had her own agenda from the start.
She was playing me the entire time, breaking me down. She wanted me in Arkham.
Yeah.
She wanted me to feel what my father had done to all those people.
That's why.
Bruce.
There were bigger plans than me, Alfred. Batman stopped her at the Skyrail station, and I can't believe that she isn't finding another way to use the drugs.
Well, if that's true, she may be more dangerous than ever.
I know. I met someone in Arkham who gave me a tip on how to find her.
Oh,
a tip? Do you really think you can trust someone in Arkham Asylum? No offense intended toward your recent time there, of course.
Ever the servant.
He knew that Vicky Vale was Lady Arkham. No
God,
one
they don't
else
give you a lot of time with the decisions in this one. I feel like it's faster than usual.
That's not something we can ignore, trustworthy or not.
He told me that if I want to know what she's planning, then I should visit her parents' house.
If the Vales still live in Gotham, they should be easy enough to locate.
Got it.
That was very easy.
Bruce.
Yeah.
If you do find Miss Vale, please be careful.
The Bat? The Bruce? I mean, Bat has to go because otherwise. Oh, well, actually, if Bat goes and Joker gets word that Batman turned up to the Vales, then he's going to know that Batman is Bruce Wayne. So maybe that's how he finds out. Batman using the door like a gentleman with his giant cock. Look at the size of that codpiece.
I'm inside the Vale House.
Madness. Batman. Ooh, this is not good. Unless they're just messy. They could just be messy. Let's just hope they're messy. Oh, God, they left a dead body lying around. They're so messy.
Alfred, the Vales are dead. One body confirmed, but there is a lot of blood. Alert Gordon.
Will do.
I don't know how this is connected to
it's
the drugs yet.
It's to intimidate people.
Whatever they knew about it, Vicky made sure they kept quiet.
Oh, God. Wait, Vicky did this? Vicky did this. That is messed up. Alright. What's the furthest we can go? Batman. Batman doesn't understand stairs. So Vicky did this to her mum? That's dark. I mean, we all get annoyed with our parents, but come on.
This must be Vicky shortly after she was adopted.
Oh, if it's your adopted parents, then that's fine.
It's a letter from Gotham Social Services about a monthly stipend for foster parents.
Vicky's a bit old for that, isn't she?
It's not for Vicky. They have a boy.
Ah. Oh, no, there's a kid. Oh, now everything's sad.
Syringe. Seems she hasn't given up her old tricks.
Is this the same drug?
Yes, but this is several times stronger than the dosage I received.
Maybe she's escalating.
This seems personal.
Ugh, gross. I was looking at the chat in the meantime, we're just looking
her
at
eyes are gone.
Terrifying eyes.
Stabbed out.
That's disturbing.
There's an injection wound on her neck. Same kind Montoya and I both received, but this one's much worse.
Okay, so I can link syringe. Well, I will link syringe to neck wound. That seems like a great link. Killer link.
Same device, same drug. This confirms that Lady Arkham is the murderer.
Recent family photo?
Vicky's not in it. It shows the Vales with
They've
another
got the same
child
photo
in
two places in their lounge room?
There's a logo on the building.
Okay, we've got a photo. There's no other options around here. Pantry. Knife. Knife to eyes, I guess. Though it doesn't have any blood on it.
It's clean. This wasn't used as a murder weapon.
Then why was it lying on the floor?
Oh! Sorry, guys. End of the year yawns.
Alfred found Mr. Vale.
Alive?
Oh, God.
No. He's gone. 10 hours at least, judging by the state of his soft tissues. Looks like a company logo. The belt buckle is covered in blood. Before he was hung with the belt, Mr. Vale was beaten with it.
Oh, this is twisted. Logo to the picture.
The logos match. Mr. Vale owned an oil and heating company.
Looking it up now. Yes, he's got a sizable warehouse in the industrial district and a fleet of delivery trucks.
And now Vicky's got it.
And then finally. Oh, hair.
I found a lock of hair.
Anything unique about it?
It was cut at a downward angle. Probably with some force based on how clean the slice is.
Okay, so that would be the knife.
Appears Mrs. Vale attempted to fight back with this knife, but only managed to slice through the attacker's hair.
And then, is there one more link? Belt buckle. Right, I don't have any spare. Oh god, he's trapped. Oh, what's this? Blood splatter. There we go.
Large amounts of blood spatter across the walls. It's not steady like arterial spray. Someone was swinging wildly. Wait. There's a slight indentation where something bloody struck the wall with
force. Thanos says
that's
a sharp
force.
Knife to just cut hair. It's one of those cut through a can, cut through a boot, cut through the furs and peas. Okay, we're gonna link you. You.
The indentation matches the shape of the belt buckle. It must have impacted with the wall during the attack.
What exactly happened in that house?
I think I know. After we stopped her at the rail station, Vicky needed a place to hide her supply of drugs. Her father's trucks and warehouse offered the perfect cover. To do that, she needed them out of the way. With Vicky Vale fully assuming her new identity of Lady Arkham, seems like she didn't need the Vales around to support her old one. Vicky showed up to attack her adopted parents, but only the mother was there at first. Miss Vale fought back and was able to slice off part of Vicky's hair. Vicky then subdued her with the same drug she used on me, but a much, much larger dose, nearly lethal. She then removed the mother's eyes, indicating a deeply personal motivation. This was obviously some sort of vendetta. Sometime during this, Mr. Vale entered. Vicky attacked him with his own belt, striking with the buckle until he was unconscious and bleeding out. Finally, she dragged him to the closet and hung him with the belt. The blood loss got him way before the hanging did.
Well, that's horrific. She never acted out in such a violent way before. Why would she?
Alfred.
The kid.
I think someone's still in the house.
Kids upstairs.
Heat signature.
Oh no, but I can't use stairs. I don't know how to climb stairs. He's not in the kitchen, unless he's hiding in the fridge. Is he a pipe?
Clear. Nothing here.
Just go to the stairs. We know that he's not going to be down here.
There's someone here, under the
Harry
stairs,
Paul!
Alive.
Hi, I'm a giant bat. You must be the new Spider-Man.
It's okay. I'm not going to hurt you.
Sir, is everything all right?
It's a kid, Alfred. The boy from the photo.
Is he all right?
Aside from the shock and a few bruises, he seems okay. He might be able to tell me more about what happened.
Possibly. But if that's the road you go down, please do it with caution.
You're gonna be all right.
It's gonna be okay.
I don't need you to tell me right away the horrific crimes that have just been committed to your parents. Sorry I scared you.
I'm sorry I scared you. It's going to be okay.
You're a bat, Harry.
Yeah?
That's
I need you to tell me if you saw or heard anything. This is important.
Well done, Runa Sudo.
I heard someone say something. Something about drugs. Fighting the police? I don't know who. I don't know who, because I didn't see anything. I didn't see anything because they're hidden here. Please don't send me to punishment.
Calm down. See, that does help me. Thank you.
Oh no, the Back to the Future car just turned up.
Get down!
Shift E! Broomstick says, don't worry, kid, my parents will murder them. Look how cool I am. I gotta pay attention. Oh. Nice moves, bat.
The hell?
Why not? Yeah, goodbye, kid. And get out of the way!
Nice work, kid.
Oh, no.
They're dead.
Oh, God.
I'm so sorry that I couldn't save your parents. You don't know how sorry. I promise. I won't stop until I catch the person that did this. You're the kid who saved Batman. And no matter what happens, no matter where you go, that will always be true. And I will always owe you one.
Batman.
If his name's Robin, I'm gonna lose it.
Oh my God.
He was the only survivor.
Come on, let's get you out of here.
He saved me.
Oh, Jesus. Was this the Children of Arkham? Again? Why would they attack a family like the Vales?
Because their daughter, Vicky, is Lady Arkham. She killed her own parents so she could use their company warehouse to stockpile the rest of her drugs.
Vicky? Vicky Vale, the reporter? And so, who was the boy then?
That boy was the Vale's adopted son. According to the papers I found, they were receiving a pretty significant stipend. He says he heard something about drugs and attacking the police.
Why a significant stipend?
Can't confirm anything, but it sounds like the Children of Arkham might be plotting something with those drugs against your people.
Like, thanks for the heads up. They were taking advantage of him?
The warehouse is Vale Oil and Heating. You should secure it as soon as possible.
I'll get on it right away. What about you?
I've got something I need to look into.
Lieutenant, what's going on here?
Securing the crime scene, Commissioner.
Not anymore, you're not. I'm taking over this investigation. I can't risk you allowing Batman to contaminate our crime scene again.
You know I'm standing right here. Nice.
And so your bat stunner just didn't work?
That's right. I have a bad feeling it was no
accident. Oh, so the Vales were abusive parents? He acts scared of being punished. They seem to keep adopting people for money, and Vicky hates them. Well, Vicky's a psycho. I mean, obviously, that could have something to do with it. Yeah, I guess him being scared, being punished, I suppose so. I think there's some significance to Vicky beating the father with his belt. Ah, of course, silly. Yeah, that's not a bad idea at all.
Well, if they were abusive parents, I'm not going to say that I'm happy they're dead, but it's good that he's removed from their care. It's not good that he's constantly being moved around, but... yeah, okay. Okay. Let's take a look inside you.
No damage on the microfiber.
Fictional thing.
Adhesion regulation reads normal. Electricity conductor, everything looks functional. It should have worked. EMP functionality is all in the green.
Oh, I forgot to turn it on. That's the problem.
This is strange. This microchip is emitting a low bandwidth receiving signal, but it shouldn't be.
Like the ones you shut down in the GCPD.
Something like that. But Lucius had his eyes on the Wayne tech that the Children of Arkham breached. This is something different.
Bruce, I have Lucius on screen now.
Good evening, Bruce. How can I help?
I need you to see something. Sending you schematics.
God, someone's found a way to get past my security upgrades.
Not just someone. Oswald Cobblepot.
Bruce, I am so sorry. I should have caught this, but he snuck right under my nose.
God, how long has he been there?
Oh, what a mess. That sleaze Cobblepot at the heart of it all.
Don't blame yourself, just focus on fixing it.
Don't waste time beating yourself up about it, Lucius. Let's just focus on fixing it.
Right, right. Looks to me like he's introduced some sort of bug into your network.
That's how he's making my equipment malfunction?
For now. But if he keeps it up, he could completely take control of your tech.
My lord. That would be catastrophic.
Is there anything you can do?
I can try to work on your firewalls. But if I do anything too drastic, he'll know we're onto him.
Tread care. Let's turn the table.
I'm tired of being on the defensive. Why don't we attack him instead?
Yeah, violence.
Yeah, I'm not sure, but I can certainly see what I can do.
Thanks, Lucius.
Bruce, you're going to want to see this.
Excuse us, Lucius.
Of course. Reports of Children of Arkham activity are down. But these efforts do not come cheap. That's why I am formally seizing the Wayne estate. So the corrupt wealth of Gotham's elite can go to the better purpose of protecting Gotham's common man. Mr. Wayne has 24 hours to evacuate his property and turn it over to the city.
What?
Or he will be removed.
You can't let that egomaniac throw us out on the street.
Where will I go?
I have to talk to him.
After what happened at the debate, Harvey probably isn't the biggest fan of Batman. On the other hand, perhaps Bruce Wayne can appeal to him on a more personal level.
Harvey's behavior is unpredictable. Random. Who knows how he will react either way?
Nice. Just good little touches. Let's open it up to the people. Batman? And Bruce Man. That logged me out for some reason. Batman. Bruce Man. I don't know why Harvey can take Wayne Manor, though. Like, that's private property. I guess if the argument is that it was bought using proceeds from crime, then you could seize it. I guess. How do you prove that, though? Like, he runs a successful company on top of... ran a successful company on top of being Gotham's biggest butthole. The voting will close in 10, 9, 8, though Bruce is 75% ahead. Well, he's actually... 25% ahead because he's on 75 and Batman's on 25. 4, 3, 2, 1, and we are the Bat. Actually, we're Bruce.
What to wear?
These are the big decisions. Goes, Bruce.
This is Bruce's problem, not Batman's. I'll take care of it.
I believe in you, Bruce. I know you can get through to him.
It's America. Seize first, proof later, says Kaiser Chief. Oh no, says Kaiser Chef.
I don't know if that was the right thing to do. Why did I do that?
Don't I know 75 minus 25 equals 50. That's why I said he was 25%. Oh, it doesn't matter.
Whatever. We need to talk.
If you've come to save your home, you're wasting your time. My mind is made up.
What'll it cost to make this go away? We were friends. This is wrong. This is wrong.
What happened to the guy who cared about doing the right thing?
This is the right thing, Bruce.
Look, I know you're still pissed off at me about sleeping with Selina. I get it. But this has to stop. Now.
Gotham deserves a mayor that can focus on cleaning up this city.
I love how he takes the mask off when he's not on camera.
Money, your home, everything. It's time that you started paying your debt to Gotham. The value of your estate.
It's not my debt to pay, although not my terms of payment. It's not my debt to pay!
It's not my debt to pay. What my parents did was not my fault.
Nobody cares. The deal is done. A strong leader doesn't back down. When they see an enemy, they crush them without hesitation. I made a promise to the city that I would make it better. That I would.
What happened to put you put a dent in crime? You're not a leader. What? Yeah. What happened to you put a dent in crime? Just because suddenly you look like a supervillain, you have to
put a dent in crime.
Oh, I'm living up to it, all right. I'm about to put a dent in crime so large, it'll change the face of Gotham forever.
Oh.
The children of Arkham won't know what hit them.
What are you talking about?
Ready to go.
Runa Sudo says this isn't even a mayor level problem. That's so true.
Do it.
Like this is a problem for at most the commissioner.
Our Lady Arkham's drugs destroyed.
I'm like, holy shit.
That blast was way bigger than you said. We must have taken out a whole city block with it. Hey man, we lost a bunch of our own guys. The apartment next door. Oh, Jesus Christ.
We stopped the children of Arkham. That's all that matters. That's what a leader does.
Hey, you've lost your mind. You killed innocent people. Here. Why would you do that? You've killed innocent people!
Does a leader kill innocent people? You're a murderer now.
Their deaths are unfortunate. But think about everyone the children of Arkham could have hurt with those drugs. That feels like an acceptable
You probably
price
heard.
To pay. I couldn't just destroy
a
the
fair
drugs.
Percentage of those people.
I had
people.
To make a statement. I needed the children of Arkham and any other potential enemies waiting in the shadows to know what I'm capable of.
Look at this idiot.
I
wonder I didn't save you.
To protect my city.
Selina Kyle's the best character in the actual game. I'm gonna stop you, mate.
I don't care how many resources, how much I have to spend. I will use my last penny if that's what it takes to stop you.
No bother. It's not your concern anymore.
Two-Face will remember that.
I can see tomorrow's headlines already. Hero Mayor saves citizens from Children of Arkham terror plot.
Hero Mayor blows up building, kills people.
Somewhere in the back, they'll stick the article about Bruce Wayne's tragic suicide.
Ooh, baby.
What the hell are you talking about?
All the shame you've suffered was just too much for you to bear. Your family's history, getting forced out of your company. Losing all your money. No one will question finding you
only
dead
on
Crime
Bart,
Alley
mate.
So soon after you got out of Arkham.
Oh god. How'd you get here so sneakily?
Tragic.
Punch him. Threaten him. Oh, we gotta punch him. Maybe that's what we do. That's how we do. Punch him on the dirty side as well. Yeah, good.
Hope that was satisfying. That's the last one you get.
Punch him again. Punch him again. I'm getting ready to fight. Okay, I'm getting ready for nap time.
Come on, keep walking.
Shut up.
just worried.
Just keep moving.
Please, why are you doing this?
Hey, he said shut up.
I know that when you put that uniform on.
I said this last time, I'll repeat it again. Why does Bruce not record every conversation he's had? 90% of his problems are resolved.
You are better than this. This is not how you help the city.
Sometimes, you need to do a little bad to do a lot of good.
Oh my God.
The children of Arkham are trying to tear the city apart. We're saving it. Yeah, we finally got a leader who wants results.
You sound brainwashed. Harvey's lost his mind. He'll destroy Gotham. Yeah, he's lost his mind.
You can see it.
And half of his face.
What the penguin did to him. He changed him.
He's just had to get more firm in the face of the children of Arkham. He's still got the city's best interest at heart.
Oh, come on. You're smarter than that,
you idiot. Just blew up a city block.
Sometimes to help the greater good, there's a price to pay.
People died.
You're just spitting out what he tells you.
Your officers died.
But
if you think that's where he's gonna stop, you're just as crazy as he is.
Maybe he has a point. Shut up! You just don't get it. You don't understand. That's why we need to take you out. Maybe what? Nothing.
You idiots. Just think for yourselves. You're not Harvey's puppets. You are more than
this
that.
This isn't about the mayor. This is about protecting the city. And that's why we're not afraid to do what it takes.
Yes, that's right.
Officer,
and then they get...
Drop your
weapon. Yeah! Up! Oh, baby.
You okay?
I don't know why I get so excited about bat violence.
You really
I don't like any violence.
How'd you even
this
find
one
me?
Gives me the old Peter
Dad
Burns, though.
Just blew up a whole city block.
I know.
He wasn't listening.
Reports I'm hearing,
but he would have appreciated
awful.
That.
That's gone way, way too far.
He's someone send him that little bit just clipped up tonight on
now
Twitter.
He's become a goddamn terrorist himself. A terrorist with half the city's support behind him. The amount of blood on his hands.
Can
he and Lady Arkham might be neck and neck on body count by this point.
You gotta be able to arrest him after this.
You got nothing on him.
We're doing what we can, Bruce. But there aren't a whole lot of contingency plans for what to do when your mayor
starts blowing up
the city.
Nighttime.
I can't help but feel guilty. Batman gave me the information on where to find Lady Arkham's drug stockpile. I handed it into my superiors and... God, this happens. I'm trying to figure out what I can do to help. But I feel like my hands are tied to every direction I turn.
Kinky.
Rogan's out for Batman's head.
Let Batman head didn't get go around. You need to clean up the
I've never
I mean,
felt
that's
this frustrated
into
the system in my entire career.
Sounds to me like you're already on the right path, weeding the bad seeds out of the department, cutting down the enforcers.
Gordon will remember that.
I just hope it'll be enough.
I mean, that's his controlling philosophy.
Goddamn mess. Do you need a ride?
You still cuffed
Thanks,
up?
Thanks, but I've got it taken care of.
Lucius, what's the situation?
I figured out how he's causing the feedback loop. He's somehow connected a black box computer to your encrypted network. God, it's like a digital battering ram. If he keeps this up, he could smash through the Batcave firewalls at any minute.
He'd have access to the Bat computer. Hang on, Lucius. It's Alfred. I'm patching him in. Al, Lucius figured out how Penguin's cracking my security. He has a device that...
I'm afraid we have another problem to deal with. Mr. Dent is pulling up to the manor as we speak, and he's not alone.
Already?
Oh, God. I look away for the road for 1 second.
Sir, are you all right?
Penguin's hacking assaults are getting worse. At this rate, he'll have my tech compromised by the end of the night. Only place he could be hacking me from is Wayne Enterprises.
Well, I don't envy your position. Even Batman can't be in two places at once.
All right, let's throw this out to the beautiful people. Manor or office? Have at it, friends. I mean, what's worse? The signal's coming from Wayne Enterprises so you could find it, or you get to Wayne Manor to stop what it's doing in the first place. I think personally, I think going to Wayne Manor is the better option because you can shut off the shit that it's trying to get into. So then at least you know that's safe, because if you go to Wayne Enterprises and you can't find it, then you're kind of screwed. But at least if you go to the manor, then you've had the chance to, you know, you can go to Enterprises after and not be so stressed. Voting closes in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and Manor takes the cake with 61.9%.
I'm going home.
Understood. See you soon.
Yeah, plus as Kaiser Chef says, save Alfred. Do capitals matter when you vote? I don't think so, Random Karma. Ah, crap.
Not one step further.
Now, come on, Al. Put the rifle down. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Somehow,
Selena would be at the manor right if she'd come back. I'm hoping that Selena will come back. All right, she's here.
Back away, please, all of you.
Okay.
Jesus, Al, it's me, Harvey.
No, not the Harvey I know.
Okay, I feel like that's a little obvious.
Never have massacred innocent
civilians. I'm gonna link you.
He isn't a murderer.
To Bannister?
When a general sends his troops to kill the enemy, no one calls it murder.
They call it war.
Penguin is still.
Oh, nice. Nice little touch.
Guess I'll be doing this the old-fashioned way.
Holy shit! I just said that at exactly the same time as Batman! That was awesome! I wasn't even looking at the screen! Someone clip that up and send that to me! Peter gets the erection thing. I get that awesome moment where I was Batman. And end the clip. Here.
Someone's gonna send you a tweet.
Of an erection?
No, I called my erection here? A Peter Burns.
You've destroyed enough lives for one night. I'm taking you in.
Oh, I get it. You'll come to Bruce Wayne's aid when he needs it, but not mine. No, not when I needed it. You let that maniac penguin maim me! Look at me! This happened under your
watch! I can't save
watch.
Everyone, stop playing the victim. Let me save you now. That's a great line. Let me save you now. Great line! I mean, it does remind me that I didn't save you in the first place, but whatever.
But it's not too late. Let me save you now.
Save me? You can't even save Bruce Wayne. He's dead.
Oh, shit.
If you can't see the good I've done for this city, then you're no better than Lady Arkham. Or the Waynes.
I'm just gonna pause it there for a second. Linkfire said the music is very low. He seems to be very excited about the music. I think we turned the music down so that it wouldn't be overpowering. I'm gonna turn it up to that. Probably that. You can let me know if it gets bad. Previous menu. Apply. Resume.
Now get out of here!
Before I have you booked for obstruction of justice.
Still can't hear
you. Stand in my way. You stand in the way of the law.
Oh my god, what do you have? E! Q! Down! Q! Up!
You're gonna need more than this, Harvey!
I know.
You know what those are? Explosive slugs! But you don't have any of those in that little belt of yours!
Oh, what am I shedding? What am I shedding? Take a cue. Take it down.
Yeah, just try and hide, Batman. Let's see how that works out for
you. Harvey, this is not mayoral behavior, says Bethano. I agree. Let's get back in the fray. Eee, my leg! My beautiful bat leg!
No!
Okay, this is where Batman, this is where Catwoman comes in. Or the kid comes in! As Spider-Man, different franchise, whatever, this won't make you a hero.
Use your head, Harvey. Killing me won't make you a hero.
Oh, Alfred. Badass.
This old man needs to die.
Uh-oh. Jams up.
Your head.
You don't get that problem with the AK. Heart. See?
What's that sound?
What the?
It's just a shitload of bats that I have at my command, mate. I am the Batman.
Get the hell off me!
Hey, oh god, it's burning the whole right side of his body! Amazing! Okay, so that's how he gets the suit. That's the origin story for the suit. A little stupid, but also I appreciate it. A&D, finishing blow. Ooh. Golly gracious!
You don't understand, Batman. Without me, Gotham is doomed.
Oh, please.
Who will stop
knock your
Lady
teeth
Arkham?
Out. There's still good in you. You made things worth. Batman will save Gotham. There is still good in you,
children of
even
Arkham.
Though you've always been a bit of a dick.
Don't you give up on me, Harvey. I know you're still in there. I still believe in Harvey Dent.
That's good to hear.
Thank God he was finally stopped. Nice work, Batman.
My job's not done yet. I still need to find Lady Arkham before it's too late.
Well, I can take care of all this. Just need to figure out what to do with him. All the innocent lives he's responsible for. He should be locked up in Blackgate Prison. But that broken mind of his will probably only get worse in there.
Okay, here's the thing. I'm gonna open this up to the chat. The thing is, we know that Arkham, like, this is meta. This is a bit meta, because we have contextual knowledge. But I would argue that Arkham is going to make him way worse than Blackgate Prison. But the game has specifically said that the prison will make his mind worse. So I feel like we should send him to Arkham because the game is going, prison will make him more crazy, let's send him to somewhere where he can get help. Even though we know that he probably won't get the help he needs in Arkham. But I think that we pretend that Arkham is a good place that can help people. Unless they are actually just going, like, they're going to pull that twist. Don't let the game play you, bro. Yeah, exactly. This is what I'm talking about. So I think I would vote for Arkham. 51-48. Shouldn't we leave this to the judiciary? Yes, we probably should. But there's no mayor, so it's all votes are off. Okay, voting closes in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, Arkham wins with 51.1% of the vote. Well done, everybody.
Dent is too dangerous and too damaged to be kept in some holding cell at Blackgate. You have to get him into Arkham. They might actually be able to help him in there.
Yeah, you're right. I'll see what I can do.
Can't be that hard,
meantime,
right? I got in.
You stay safe out there, all
just
right?
For beating one person
too,
up.
Jim.
For beating up one person, I got sent to Arkham. He blew up an entire building. Half of his body is just deranged. He thinks with two separate brains.
Al, what's
Bruce,
wrong?
The computer.
It's Penguin.
You didn't unplug it.
We need to cut the hard line now,
Bruce.
Wonder what happens if we went to.
All of your bat tech is linked to this computer. If you take it offline, it will all be inoperable.
If Penguin hacks in, he'll have control. I like this. I feel like this is the first game.
I have to shut it down.
The Telltale have put out where the options are actually genuinely different space-wise. Good. Could have just unplugged it. Because now you're going to have to buy a new cable. You're going to have to go to www.cablechick.com.au. Holy shit, that's the end? And get the cable delivered. And you're going to have to be there to sign for it. Did you promise Joker a favor? You and 47% of players agreed to owe Joker a favor. See, that's people metagaming the game. Did you go to go along with Joker's plans? 68.2% of us made the call. How'd you get past the Enforcer barricade? You and 47% of players ran the barricade? Well, technically, Alfred did that. How'd you deal with Harvey as Bruce or Batman? You and 41% of players chose to talk to Harvey on a personal level instead of threatening him as Batman. You and 42% of people chose to stop Harvey from destroying your home and risked Oswald taking away your tech. Wow. This is the first time ever in a Telltale game I have had the majority of my choices be less than what everyone else does. And I think it's actually probably the most effective. Because if you look at these choices, it's 47, 47, 41, and 42. These aren't like sometimes it's 80% of players selected this and 20% of players selected, you know, the less, like the totally, I'm just messing with the game option. Generally there's like, a right option and then number two. Whereas this is actually really close a lot of the time, which is a good indication. Except for this one. This one's the most outlier. Cool. Thank you very much, guys. I love the length of these episodes. Hour and a half? Smash through it. Apparently, I did some Googling before the stream started, and the next episode should be out. I think they said between like the 15th or 20th or something of December and the 17th of January. So it should be out within about a month, which makes sense because this one came out a couple of weeks ago. Maybe, where did I stream last week? Didn't stream last week, we shot something. Oh, I did Hearthstone. So this one came out 2 weeks ago. If you choose Wayne Enterprises, spoilers by the way, if you're going to choose something else. But apparently if you choose Wayne Enterprises, you stop Cobblepot, but Harvey burns the manor to the ground. I feel like we made the right decision then. Protect the house. I mean, how much information could he have taken from the computer? Guys, thank you very much for watching. Very enjoyable. Love doing this stuff with you. I will be streaming again on Thursday. So just doing two streams again for this week and next week to sort of round out the year. So that is, and I think I'm probably going to look at Final Fantasy. Keep playing a bit more of that. Sink my teeth in. I haven't actually picked it up since I did my first look at it. So I'm going to continue from, around about where we left off. I was playing on Steph's account, before. And so, I will need to start it again on mine, but I'm just going to do that off stream and play through up to about where I left it off before, and then we'll pick up from there and see what the Final Fantasies are like. Okay, cool. Thank you very much, everyone, for hanging out. I hope you had fun. Chat, loves, hearts, kisses, flowers, whatever we can do. Send that clip to me and the other clip to Pete. And until Thursday, my beautiful pocketeers, we'll freeze these credits. Nick, bye out. Mwah.